is a very special night. And many of you have your stories. We can sit and we can talk for hours about what happened when Miss Holly came around to the Vikings. Take out your gun. We can talk about how Coach Day made you run. We can talk about Principal Jimmy Johnson walking down the halls, knowing all of our students. We can talk about a letter that Dr. Kern McFarland had written to a certain group of students who said, I don't want to go to Raines, because Raines thinks, their students think they're all that. And in summation, his letter says, it's true. They are all that. We can talk about remembering the past. But if we are to be true to ourselves, we are alums, and we must embrace the present. The still in school reigns. I'm also very happy Reigns Reball through the planning, through the headaches and the number of people who pour out night after night to get their tailgating spots. I'm all very happy about you who have come to celebrate 50 years of excellence, starting with Dr. Robinson and my principal, Mr. Jimmy A. Johnson. I'm all very happy. I'm all happy about all of the stories and the state championships that we've won. I'm all happy that the nation has put upon Reigns. It's not the students. It's not the teachers at Reigns High School. We have great teachers. We have great students. I never shall forget the day that Dr. Vitti called into his office and said, you're going to Reigns. I was elated. I was excited. But on the first day, I too walked in with preconceived notions that I had read in the social media. The social media made me think that there were monsters over at Reigns High School. Kids who couldn't learn. Kids who were just out of sorts. So the first day I go in with my Joe Clark routine. They get off the bus and I start with my bullhorn. You will go to the cafeteria. You will go in the straight line. And they look at me and says, okay. And as the weather said, where are all those people for the Vikings that were supported during their era? You've heard about Mr. Jimmy Johnson and Coach Day, Miss Holly, Miss Gallagher. You've heard of that. Where are those people? So my plea tonight is you are here and you're connected to another group of individuals who are Ichiban number one, who are Reigns Vikings alone. I'm asking that you help us. That you help us monetarily, because there are some students who are in need, who I, the other day, Katie and Katie Studios came to our campus to give free pictures to seniors who weren't able to afford it. I beg them, don't give me the commission, give it to the kids. They need it. Let's let them take their pictures. Cap and gowns last year, the end of the year, there were some kids who were not going to participate in commencement because their mommies and daddies couldn't afford a cap and gown. There are people who want to be exposed to other areas of the world, going to Costa Rica. Reigns Nation Partnership, Church of Jacksonville, these people aren't graduates of Reigns, but they're donating $10,000 so that our children are able to go and see the world. Great thing that we gather. I think it's awesome that we have fun and we hug and we kiss and we remember. But in your remembering, let's remember those who supported us, those who made Araneta Rights, a regional superintendent, a Jennifer Brown, my classmate, a regional superintendent, many principals of Raines High School, doctors, lawyers, city councilmen. These individuals were there for you. I'm asking that you also be there for them. Our parents are almost as young as our students. Sometimes they do not come. So I'm thankful for Dr. Vitti and his executive pass program. I've been able to partner with CEO Nate Ford, the CEO of JTA and his think tank. So on March 28th, I'm going out because I can't always get the parents in. We're going out to the community. We're taking our food truck at V1115 and Dr. McGowan, and we're going to do 2 hours at Hilltop, Palm Terrace, Cleveland Arms. And we're going to talk to the parents about helping their students. Then we're going to have a family day where Katie and Katie Studios is going to come and do family portraits. Some of them don't have them. Sometimes my people at the school get a little upset with me because I'm always asking. But when I'm asking, it's not for me. My check is going to be what it's going to be, unless Ms. Ireland Wright gets written. It's going to be what it is. But I want kids to have opportunity. JTA also is going to help me with business services so that we are able to garner support through our other financial or corporations here in the district, the county. Because next year I like to take them back to uniforms so that kids don't miss school because they don't have anything to wear. That kids will come to school in blazers and ties and sweaters and slacks, looking good, feeling good about themselves. But I need your help. We're gonna go to the corporations, and some of you have your own. I was scolded earlier about not returning a phone call that I really didn't know about. I want to respond to you. I want you to be in communication with me or someone in the school so that we are able to have our Vikings 50 years from now sitting in a room celebrating, remembering.